Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Loma IQ3 Plus E metal detector. This machine is currently set for single phase 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today we will be testing these burger patties for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. Stainless steel. Non-ferrous. Non-contaminated.